Ash clouds permeate my lungs. I never wanted this war. I didn't choose the staircase, I shapeshifted transparent through the clock decision, and I pulled the plug and walked through the last door. I was meant to breathe in life, change the turn of the tide. My ancestors found descendants collapsed in the inevitable. They were mangled from the eventual collide, with the last hope left in us underneath the truth and beyond the divide. I was born into lawlessness, and there's no such thing on earth as a man with a flawless consciousness. He died a long time ago. This bloodthirsty, self-inflicted cut square, brutality ripped up, dropped on his head, eating himself and spitting on the less fortunate, the witched out predictions. This is a story that is alive in the non-reality, the living hell of my fantasy set in fiction. When fight or flight was handed down, I never wanted this cursed second sight. It was not foreseen by the oracles as my weapon in the endless labor of forgotten truth by neglected dissection. Birthrights, they crossed out the cross, burn out the heart. And as our origins of bad endings come full circle right back to the fucking start. Like when the beggar was given the crown, was far more of a burden than the royal line. But now the fight is the only way I can live, all enemies inside of mine. The gods have been laid to rest at the zero point they begged us as slaves. But it's not them I can never forgive, it's myself. Eyes look burnt by the poison gas you make squinted, and I pulled the trigger. And you can't tell me that you didn't kill the presence of the shifted truth and the convicted. Deformities and the last of the gifted, with a grin of his blessing, has invented the sleep state. I'm a specialist with making a hit list at the end of the fist, the cut of the wrist, tricking the patterns with the trim frames grim. Definitive of savages born within. We reach for that reason, find never pose to save the single refusal, eats all away. From the time off back then and then today, somehow we gave up, we always did. The upside right, not side up. Damn nature, ritualistic, inquisitive, unrealistic. Blank faces, that's why it's so cold outside. My mind's full of thoughts and all apart of split ends. We had no purpose or anything else to offer, only murder and mayhem. Money and greed, perpetuating seed. Swallow it. Super demonic, they followed sending the bubonic. I know how to erase that earth to people, but that's not the point of this. It's a vision of our gods, gift of a rhyme. Wasn't my intention to become a crime. Body scattered the ground, they become lost in the Christian. Sorry, they're never found. Look for the overplacing the realm of the found. Never found. And the demon that swallowed by tomorrow, listen to the anguish of my sound. Do you hear the Y anxiety gripping the X? Down to my plans, forming the decimating future of the man without a plan. This confusion, man of all morality, skip out on the church of transfusion. My heart's confusion, the angel of death is no heavenly being anymore. Your eyes have been imprisoned by its blinding halogenic illusion. Brain games, vein, rain down, the blood rain, left with confusion. Of all the legends and myths, the Demis and the Achilles, and I'm not the Villies, I'm the Villies. I'm the last one fucking standing, I fight to the end. It's pain I plan to you, I sin. It's judgment day, I fight to die, that's how I plan to defend. Ash clouds are everywhere these days, and everyone I know is someone's dying to shame. These screams are interdimensional, cataclysmic connections, crucible out of the dead flesh, the moments of change that finally came. The human being infected the horrors of the violence, and after this purging of the innocents, I was left forever silent. I was born into lawlessness, and there's no such thing on earth as a man with a flawless consciousness. He died a long time ago, because you murdered him. This bloodthirsty self-infliction cut square, brutality ripped up, dropped off and eaten his hands, spit off the less fortunate, the witch out predictions underneath my bed. Creatures in the night, this is the story of their life and fight, and not reality, this living hell, my fantasy set in fiction tonight. When fight or flight was handed down, I never wanted this curse of second sight. It was not foreseen by the oracles as my weapon, an endless labor, forgot truth by neglected dissection, birthright. They crossed out the crosses, they burned out the hearts, and the origins of the banquet right back to the starts. Like when the beggar was given the crown, it was far more of a burden than the royal line. And now the fight is the only way I can live. All enemies inside, they're mine, and they die tonight. The gods have been laid to rest. At the zero point, they begged to slaves like us. But it's not them I can never forgive. Its eyes look burnt by the poison gas you make squinting, and can't tell me you ain't burning. I'm a specialist with them making the hit list. Cut my wrist and hit me with their fist. The upside right, not side up. Damn it, ritualistic, inquisitive, unrealistic. Black faces, that's why it's not cold today. My mind's full of thoughts and all the purpose split ends. We had no purpose of anything to offer them. The murder and mayhem swallowed in demonic. They followed the sin of the bubonic. I know how to erase that earth of his people, but that's not the point of this. I'm not trying to be a killer. I'm trying to be a savior, just like him. Follow his role. I know the goal. This suspicion of God's gift for the rhyme wasn't my intention. This is becoming a crime. Body scattered the ground, they become the lost and creation of the sorrow. Never look for the one placed in a realm of the found. And a new demon that is swallowed by the tomorrow. Listen to the anguish of my sound. You hear the why anxiety gripping the reaction down to the plans, phoning and decimating the future of the man that could have his own plan. Imprisoned by twining halogenic illusions, brain game, vein, brain, bring down the blood rain. Left with contusions, all the old legends of myth. The Demis and the Achilles, not the Phillies. I'm the last one standing. I fight to the end. It's not judgment, I fight to die. That's how I plan to defend. Ash clouds are everywhere these days, but I don't give a fuck. I'm everywhere, and I know I'm dying of shame. The script of the interdimensional cataclysmic connections whispered out the death fight. The moment of change that finally came, the human being adapted to the horrors of violence. After the purging of the innocents, I was left lip sewn, silent.